Eyewitness News is working several developing news stories this noontime. Two men are seriously burned after fire breaks out in the basement of this triple-decker in Providence. It's a story we first told you about on Eyewitness News this morning. Firefighters were spotted to the scene on Linwood Avenue just before midnight. Crews were able to put out the flames before they spread to the upper floors of the building. Now, the battalion chief on scene tells us two men were taken to Rhode Island Hospital with serious second and third degree burns on their hands, faces. A third person escaped unhurt. And we just checked. There's no word on their condition this noontime.